was overseas in battle when the postman come to me and he handed me a letter. I was happy as I could be, for the fighting was all over and the battle had been won. Then I opened up the letter and it started, "Dear John,
dear John, dear John, oh how I hate to cry, dear John, I must let you know tonight that my love for you has died away.
Will you please send back my picture? My husband wants it now. When I tell you who I'm wedding, why, you won't care, dear, anyhow. Now the ceremony has started, and I'll wed your brother Don. Will you wish us happiness forever, dear John?
Dear John.